Tracy Ann Austin was a star from the very beginning, an iron-willed girl who rose to the top of tennis. Part of a tennis family, Austin grew up in Rolling Hills, California. Winning the U.S. Open two times and reaching number one, Austin was one of the game's all-time greats. The youngest Hall of Famer at the age of 29.
What a comeback by Tracy Austin.
But you got to give that young lady credit, Pat.
Over the years, Tracy Austin has been an authority on the world of tennis.
What advice would you give to families who have children who are pushing them into tennis, or at least want them to be tennis players?
Make sure that it's the kid's desire, you know? I mean, my children do so many different sports, but if one of them came to me and said, I just want to do baseball, or I just want to do tennis, I love it that much, then I'd support them. I don't see that right now. They love them all. You know, if a kid is just playing tennis, make sure that that's what they want to do, because it's a long road. And we got to look at the numbers, how many actually make it. And we want to make happy and balanced kids in the long run. I mean, you know.
And where would you draw the line if somebody thinks their kid's going to be great and everyone else is
telling
them?
They all do.
Yes, they all do. That's
100%.
True.
100%. No, I'm right? Just kidding.
A renowned tennis commentator, Austin has worked and interviewed the game's best.
And from just off Fame Center Court, welcome to Breakfast at Wimbledon with former number one Hall of Famer Tracy Austin. I'm Dick Enberg, and a special welcome to those of you at 6 in the morning watching on the West Coast. The second cup of coffee is on us.
Tracy Austin with a very special guest who wanted to talk to you, Tracy.
I tell you, Jimmy and I go way back. How old was I when we first met?
You were still in diapers,
baby. I was still in diapers.
Should I even admit to that?
Yeah, you should admit to that. Are there a couple of matches you can talk about that you really remember the most?
I think the most exciting 11 days of my whole career was the 11 days here in 91.
Right.
It's no secret. I mean, it's everything that I ever wanted out of tennis.
It's always something different when Tracy works with John McEnroe.
Can you believe Tracy? I mean, is this the Tracy Austin we've worked with over
no.
the years? I mean, do we get a shot of these boots?
Oh, my God.
This is no, you're close. You're styling, this, babe, as they say. I mean, Patty's helped me quite a bit with my clothes, but
let's talk about the tennis.
Is this Tracy Austin?
No, this is America's sweetheart.
Unbelievable.
Look at this.
A celebrity spot on The Bachelor.
I was lucky enough to meet Tracy Austin, and I had a little time to chat with her before the ladies came out.
There's six, the six that are screaming at me.
There's six that are screaming at you. You are a lucky guy.
I know. I can't.
Girl.
I know.
Oh my gosh! Here they coming. They're awfully cute. I don't see where you can go wrong.
I know, that's what I'm saying. This is a win-win situation.
Even a life-threatening car accident couldn't halt Tracy Austin's enthusiasm for life. A two-time Grand Slam champion, Hall of Famer, former number one in the world, and author. Her unique perspective from teenage phenom to mother of three boys.